The scary scene high atop C-470 of the Hogback Fire in Jefferson County is an experience drivers and residents could see for free. For William and Laura Tanner,
we were here to go to a concert up at Red Rocks.
They're going to have to take a rain check. The Bay Area newlyweds are in town for an electronic dance music concert.
Dabin, he's an EDM artist living here in Colorado, but originally from Toronto. He's just an amazing artist, and it's unfortunate.
The signs are everywhere, though. Mother Nature says the show must not go on.
That's apparently not happening now.
The Tanners say they found out from Twitter and the artist himself.
He was heartbroken that he couldn't be performing tonight because it's just such a big thing for him, especially here in Colorado.
Now they prefer to just take the news in stride and go with the flow.
I wouldn't mind coming back at some point without a fire.
Knowing music, like the weather, can sometimes take on a vibe of its own.
I've been living in California for almost a decade, and I had to go to Colorado to get chased away by a fire.